Hey guys, King Gaming here, and today
it's a misunderstanding. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. Meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry. Everything is going to be fine.
So guys, I'm not going to be doing a full walkthrough on this game, since it has been out for a while and you've probably, most of you probably seen walkthroughs. So, I'm just gonna do games there and then.
Yes, I only serve the elite.
Lack the coin to shop here.
Let's go. Just keep going. Okay, let's do this.
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will! Father!
There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tete. Better run, boy. Fast.
Don't move him!
Come on, guys. Come on, go, get up, yes. Let's get out of here. Where to go?
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God! I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Let's go. Wow, we are very much wanted.
Most impressive. That is to clear the guard.
I think we have the wrong building.
Yeah. No, this is it.
The It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Miss Eretz. Aneta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
Appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego. Call me Paolo.
Thank you for helping my family, Paolo.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you did.
No, grazie. Can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Umberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not the killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
Why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come.
Okay.
We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. Discretion is paramount in your profession. We must walk the streets seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Oh, for goodness sake. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe to join for nights today. Goodbye!